In your opinion, what has changed in dance? Technique, culture, generations? What are your thoughts on that?
What has changed? Oh! The style, I feel like it went from like simple to really complex, and now I feel like it's kind of making its way back down to simplify, bringing it back to like basics. Take ballet class even, because I think we go to teachers' classes and we're thinking like, oh, this is just something basic, but a majority of the class maybe doesn't necessarily know how to do it. And not to say that that's bad or good, but I think just bringing it back to basics would be, I feel like the level, like you see it in kids, like kids nowadays are crazy dope. We're like, whoa, when I was 5, I was still trying to figure out left and right. I'm still trying to figure out left and right.
Yes. Cool, thank you. Yeah.